Lil Jack, Hard Body Radio is going down.
Y'all mean, shout out to Hard Body Radio, shout out to Skip, y'all mean, for this interview, you feel me? What's up, man?
Shit's crazy, but I ain't know who the fuck you were. I just see, nigga, Lil Jack just keep running down on the Hard Body Twitter like, yo, check this shit out, check this shit out, check this shit out.
Y'all hot, I gotta
I'm like, yo,
up.
This nigga don't even know his shit all the way up on the website already.
Right.
You know what I mean? I said, he know some goddamn body, because I don't even know who the fuck, I don't know how I got up there, but it's up there. You know what I mean? So
that.
It's doing good, man.
Shut
you know what I mean? I seen you an interview with Diamond K, you know what I mean? So you just
shut
getting
up,
back out here, getting your work up, got your video game together, you know what I mean?
Right.
Traveling and shit. So you got producers on your way from around the country, around the world.
All around London, Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Come here, girl. You know I got her on the trap since she said she the trap goddess. This is C no
trap goddess.
Yeah.
Worldwide waving. Gritty gang.
In the building.
Shit, so what's good with Lil Jack though, man? What we got on deck?
Chillin', man. Got the mixtape coming. Got a man. Black Skelly Edition Volume 1. Just came back from Connecticut. Ain't even been asleep yet. Just came back from Connecticut this morning. C-Notes had a show with Trina. I got a bunch of shows lined up. Miami, Atlanta, etc. DVD coming out. Y'all already know the video is coming. Matter of fact, I just called the cameraman. Shout out Jay Supreme. Supposed to be dropping another video real soon. Like 48 hours. And I'm fucking with Hard Body Radio.
It's going down, man, indeed. Fucking with Jay Supreme. He been on Hard Body too, man. He fucking came through his own graphic game, got his own video game.
Shout out
crazy old ill, man. How y'all hook up, man?
Man, me and Prime hooked up that Architect Studio. I seen a nigga with a goddamn camera hanging around his neck. We talked, we chopped it up. He said he shoot videos. I ain't never had a video. He jumped in the car with me that same day I paid him, took him in the trap house. We shot fuck these niggas. Ever since then, we been like this, you know what I mean? I grew and he grew. That's how it's supposed to be. Ain't let nothing get between, you feel me?
Come on the scene. I think the first look I seen was 500 grams featuring D-Boy.
Yeah, that was a move. I went and got D-Boy for 500 grams. I asked, I said, ooh, what are you talking about in the city right now? Because I wasn't rapping, you feel me? And I heard his name, and I mean, from there on, you know what I mean? Money Talk, you feel me?
Right.
We made a song, and shout out to D-Boy for that, you know what I mean? That helped me out. That was, you know, I mean, I need the name for that, you feel me?
Hey, product placement, man. You know what you got to do.
Keep it real with you.
Product placement.
Now they need my name.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that. You got some shows lined up in the town, though. You doing little spots in the town, let
really
people hear something.
I ain't doing nothing in Baltimore because, y'all mean, keep it real with you. Y'all promoters in Baltimore got to start paying, man. I go out of town, I get money for my shit. So my whole thing is, I'm paying for my craft. I'm paying thousands of dollars, hundreds of thousands of dollars or whatever for my mixdowns and videos and shit. You know, I'm not going to do a show for you for free and you feed your family and I don't feed mine. Y'all mean, give me something. Give me a bottle, give me anything, I'ma come down there.
That's what it is, man. Said he got it backwards, man. Promoters got it backwards in the town.
Yeah, I can't understand how you go out of town and the city you from where your buzz is bigger and everybody shaking your hands. You come here and they don't wanna give you this or that. I ain't gonna say they don't wanna give it to you, but it's a whole bunch of this. But out of town call you and they, yo, I got your plane ticket, I got your bus ticket, but
right.
I'm just reaching my ears. Oh, I got four people coming with me. Oh, we gonna pay for their meals too. I don't understand.
Right.
I'm gonna get a nigga to get it straight and tell you. I'm not coming unless some money involved.
Ain't nothing wrong with that, man. Ain't nothing wrong with that. It's going down. Lil Jack, we up here 15 in it right now, man.
Fucking with Hard Body Radio.
Before I started Hard Body Radio, I was running around this strip or two, you know what I'm saying? It's Hard Body, it's Baltimore City, man. You never know.
As y'all can see on these interviews I do, y'all, man, just did an interview yesterday. I was down another whole part of Park Heights. You can see I go up and down Park Heights, you feel me? And that is what it is. I come in the store, you see mommy, y'all, man, behind the store, she know what it is, man. Chinks fuck with me. The Lock Bergens fuck with me. Shout out L.I.B., y'all, man, Bamboo. Yeah, I mean, my people from Trinidad, they fuck with me, the Jamaicans fuck with me, all of that.
Did it just start raining on a black nigga? Dang.
Yeah, it did.
It's going down, man. We waving, though. We ain't gonna melt out here, man.
You go check that video I got, True Bang Dreams, that was shot out in the rain. And I got a video about to drop, called some other shit, I forgot the name of it. That was shot in the rain, that ain't gonna stop nothing.
What do you feel is about the scene, man? Like, you know, lack of venues. You know, people didn't preserve the culture, you know what I mean? I hear stories, like Hard Body won't have been in the game for almost 3 years. I hear stories about how it used to be the venues and everything, and niggas just ran down to Baltimore. Hip-hop morale for businesses in the city, man.
As far as Baltimore hip-hop, be honest with y'all, I don't really pay attention to it too much. I mean, I really don't. And all the venues and stuff, like, I do my own thing. I sit down and do my own research. I call a person up for myself, no manager, no nothing. I do everything for myself. I really don't really pay attention to it. Not saying that guys are not talented or nothing like that. I just feel like they ain't professional. So it's not worth my time. I'm spending my money. You spending another nigga money. You feel me? So I don't really pay attention to that shit for real, for real.
Well, as far as like niggas giving game to like I said, who give you a handout or say, well, Jack, you home now, cuz let's go take you to this door, holla at bop.
Be honest with you, I ain't never had nobody to do no shit like that yet. I just go by what I see and where I'm at. I'ma be dead honest with you, and I know niggas in the street, you know, whatever, keep it 100, that's washing up money, and other niggas got studios and shit like that, so I go through it like that. I give a shout out to C-Notes for that. C-Notes, you know what I mean? She gave me a few pointers, even though all of them I don't go with. Definitely Ogun. I mean, Ogun, behind the scenes, when I don't even know you, I mean, bring my name up. Me and Nudge talk here and there, but for the most part, I do everything myself. Yeah, man, if I got to call 5 niggas to get to you, because I need to get to you, that's what I'm going to do.
That's what it is going down. What's that Lil Jack sound, man? What's that trademark? Will we giving him a little bit of everything, or we just straight scoring to?
Man, like, I'm a real nigga, you feel me? I fuck with bitches real heavy. Yeah, the man, I done been in relationships, so as you see, I give him shit like more than friends. Man at a time, which is real shit. I'm from the streets all day. You can't take that from me, you know what I mean? So, of course, I'm going to give you that. Like, me, I just like rapping about real shit. If I get locked up for a burner right now, I'm going to give you a song about me being locked up for that burner. Like, you turn the camera around, this little nigga right here owe me some goddamn money, which is my man. he might be in the song.
Run down or get caught slipping, caught you on interview.
I'm just keeping that shit 100 with you. Like, it ain't about dissing nobody. Just like, I can't rap no fake shit. Like, I tried that before. I'm not going to lie, who have it? And I was embarrassed to let a motherfucker hear the song. That was years ago. So I got to keep it 100. That's the shit that I like right there. Know what I mean? That's just real tough.
So this fall, you got to work the full body of work dropping this fall?
This fall is dropping. All body going to know, man. All body radio is going to know. I'm fucking with all body radio, man.
We're doing this shit, man. We trying to. We just trying to get the city to wake up a little bit. You know what I mean?
I called them on the phone. We did an over the phone interview. And they fucked my head up. At the end of the interview, I never forget this. He said, man, which chick in Baltimore got the best head, man? I said, goddamn, we got to do the interview. And I started to put you bitches out there. Back to chill. Because I done fucked a couple of y'all before I was even rapping. A couple of these rapping niggas, girls. Niggas probably done hit mine too. It is what it is. But I ain't even want some of y'all top niggas. When I say top, I mean top. And I mean that. Yeah. I don't fuck them no more, so I can say this, you feel me?
You're right.
It's before I was even rapping, you feel me? That's just real talk. Look out for the song I got coming with Stars. I got so much shit, I'm not even gonna put the song with Stars on the mixtape probably. Right. I can hold that. I ain't gotta run and use your name. Just did a song with your guy, it's called No Problems. Check out allbmohip.com, that's up on there.
Video we need that shit, man. Video hard body need soon. That. We gotta get that way. Hard body feature. Yo, got it.
You know, matter of fact, when we finish this, I'm about to put that in your email so y'all can bump that.
Yeah, man. Yo, got been fucking with the town. You got a lot of records for niggas from Baltimore, yeah. Though, man. You got quite a few records with the cats out of town, man.
Just got C-Notes a song with Young Jock. Pay attention to that. I mean, she shorty doing that thing.
Right? How that collab come up, man? Y'all got a nice, real sexy video and all that shit going on. You know what I mean? How y'all hook up, you know what I mean?
I had this shit for a minute, and that was kind of like when I first started, like, getting to this rap shit. Keep it real, I ain't really want to, like, use it because my image, you know what I mean, it's a street image. I ain't know how it was going to play out. She heard it, said she was going to do it. I said, if you do it, you got to put me on it. Bluffing and shit. We went in there and we just did that shit, and, we just went and got, you know what I mean, got the scenery together like 2 weeks later and shot the video. Shit came out so good. That's where you get more shit like More Than Friends and shit from. I'm like, shit, get that type of feedback. I can do this shit by myself too. But shout out to C-Note, y'all, man. She's a big help for me, you know what I mean? On and off the screen.
Anybody checking in with Lil Jack for the first time, man, what you want to get them know when they check you out?
Man, I just want y'all to, you know what I mean, go hit me up on Twitter, 410_LilJack. Lil Jack Black Skelly ENT. Yeah, man, that's on Facebook. BlackSkellyJack@gmail. Hit me on there for any shows, anything. Just let me know I'm repping. Trying to let y'all know I'm repping. I mean, for the street niggas, that's real talk. That's why when I do these interviews, I bring y'all to the hood, let y'all know I'm here, always by myself. Or if I go somewhere, you know what I mean, I'm still by myself, but you see five or six other niggas that know me, they ain't gonna say nothing. Just want y'all to fuck with a nigga. I'm doing it for the city, real talk. I ain't trying to play tough. Or none of that shit, this me, my nigga. This me.
Alrighty, man, it's going down, Hard Body Radio. Let's get rid of that with Don, Lord Jack. Don.
Shout out Hard Body Radio. Skip, what it do?